and I'm Nicole Menner. Welcome back to Fox 23 News. The Southern Miss golf team was in action in Louisiana at the Lake Charles Invitational, wrapping things up on the green today. A final round of 1-under-71 helped USM's Nathan Korchus claim a 12th place finish in a career-best 2-under-214 final score. Korchus fired 9 total birdies, 3 of which came today during the finale. His teammate Matt Codd joined him in the top 15 with an even par 216 tourney total to tie for 14th. Overall, the Golden Eagles tied for 7th to finish things out. The boys are back this weekend at the Hattiesburg Country Club as they host Southern Collegiate Match Play. Stroke play returns to the PGA Tour this week after Bubba Watson took home the WGC Match Play on Sunday. The Houston Open kicks off tomorrow and is the final tournament before the Masters, so a number of stars will be on the green trying to fine-tune their games for the Augusta National. Russell Henley defending his title after punching the final Masters invite ticket last year in Houston. We can expect to see Jordan Spieth, Phil Mickelson, Henrik Stenson, Justin Rose, and Ricky Fowler in Houston, just a few of the 19 on the field who are set to play at Augusta. According to sources, Atlanta Braves top prospect Ronald Acuña rejected a $30 million contract extension offer from the team. The deal would have been in the range of 5 or 6 years. He's widely considered the top prospect in all of baseball, batting .432 with 4 home runs in 16 spring games this season. He'll start the year in the minors to allow the Braves to gain an extra year of contractual control over the star outfielder. Atlanta will have to keep him there until April 13th to limit his service time, preventing him from becoming a free agent until 2024. He would have hit free agency a year earlier had he made the team's opening day roster. And speaking of baseball, the opening day is just 2 days away. We're getting you all ready for it. The Braves will be hosting the Phillies, with Julio Teheran getting the opening day start, marking the first Brave to do it 5 seasons straight. The Phillies will remain in Atlanta on Friday and Saturday, and then the Braves will host the Washington Nationals for a 3-game set. All right, after an NFL season where we were constantly asking ourselves, what is a catch? All 32 owners voted to change the rule earlier today. So a catch now being defined as having control, being in bounds, and making a football move, such as a third step or reaching the ball out to gain yards. So the biggest takeaway here is that maintaining control all the way through the ground is no longer required. So the Jesse James catch from last season that we see here would have been good under the new rules. Last Friday, the late owner of the New Orleans Pelicans and Saints, Tom Benson, was laid to rest after passing away at the age of 90. His wife, Gail, was set to take over ownership of both teams and appeared at her first major event yesterday, attending the owners' meetings in Orlando this week. She took the time to sit down and talk about her new role. Take a listen.
He would have wanted me to be at these meetings, as difficult as it's been, because we just buried him on Friday, but it's still, I'm comforted to know that he's happy and he wants us to move on. It's disappointing to think that somebody would think that I would mess up his legacy, and this, but, you know, I guess everybody has their opinion, but I would never sell it, no. He just told me to pay attention, and he always thought I was smart, which I doubted that, but that's okay. he thought that I'd be fine.
Everyone definitely very happy to hear that she won't be selling the teams and that they are in good hands with her.
Yeah, nice to hear that news. Thanks.